Looks like we grinded up another civilian with our lawnmower. Guess he shouldn't have stepped on my dandelions. I know what to do. Backpack!
No, I don't care what you do to me. I'm not digging any more holes.
Okay.
Okay?
Bake them into a pie.
What?
Bake them into a pie. In the oven, they will fry. Should have listened to me, don't you cry. Hurry up before the cops arrive and bake them into a pie. Let's watch their corpse fry.
Now let's give the pie to the civilian's wife.
My friend made you a pie.
Oh, thank you.
Maybe next thing you should just dig.
Happy Fox.
Oh, Swiper, but you've already died.
What?
2,162 times to be exact. Swiper, no legs.
Oh, my legs?
Swiper, remember.
What is this?
After you died the first time, I got bored. So I decided to bring you back. Swiper, no more talons. Swiper, no spine. But now I think it'd be more fun if you could remember.
Every horrific, psychologically traumatizing, excruciating death.
No!
Pikachu, use Thunderbolt!
Pika!
Shoot! I really need to stop throwing them like that.
Ha! Looks like you lost to your Pokemon rival again, Ash.
Please. Ashley!
You'll never be a Pokemon master like me!
Will you just shut up? Oh shit!
Hey Professor! So hypothetically speaking, if someone were to accidentally catch a human in a Pokeball, how would they get them out?
Well, they'd probably have to push the manual release button.
Okay, got it!
Oh jeez! Come back over here and use more twerk attack!
Jeez, jeez!
Okay, Gary, go. Oh, God. Also, since you technically beat me, here's $40.
Do-do-do-do-do-Dora. Oopsies. What was that? Looks like we ran over another pedestrian. What should we do? I know. Backpack.
Backpack, backpack.
Anything that you may need, I got inside.
Sweet Neptune Toro, what the?
We accidentally flattened this man, and now we need a tool to help.
Yeah, you probably got like a phone in here or something, right? Toro, why did you even pack all this stuff?
Yay, now we have all the tools we need to help us.
Toro, we have to call the cops.
If you call the cops, I'll tell them you did it.
What?
And who do you think they believe? The cute, innocent little girl? Or the creepy man dressed up as a backpack who follows her around. Now dig.
We did it! We did it! We did it! Yay! We hit the body!
Hey, Georgie! You want a float?
Pennywise, meet Dora! I'm a huge fan.
Well, I suppose you'll do.
Hey, What the fuck?
Georgie was delicious.
Why can't I sense any fear in you?
Why don't you read my mind and find out? Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice.
Boom! It's showtime. Hey, what's the deets, deets? Finally gonna set me free? Who do I need to make?
I need somebody to scare my dad, so that's why I summoned you two.
Two? Like someone's gonna help Demon. Oh, sweet! Not her!
Hola, VJ! I believe you owe me a soul.
Send me back, send me back, send me back!
Okay, so you want his soul, and you want to be free, so whoever scares my dad more wins?
Let's go psychologically traumatize her dad!
Well, hello there, little girl. Are you lost?
Is that a harpoon?
Somebody help me!
Can you say Fuego? Yay! We did it!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You said scare, not kill. That's a disqualification! Disqualification!
Technically, he was pretty scared when I set him on fire.
Technically, she's right. So, she wins.
Oh, come on! Hey, this is about the chimp and the stilettos, right? Because I can get you something better. Maybe a nice bunny in a corset?
Sujaltib, Sujaltib, Sujaltib.
No.
We have a lot in common. We should be friends.
I don't really see the resemblance, but okay.
Hola! I need to raise money to remove the bloodstains from my car. Do you see someone we can sell lemonade to? Do you see someone else we can sell lemonade to? Would you like some lemonade?
Ew, disgusting!
Excuse me, it seems you forgot to leave a tip.
If anything, you owe me money for having to taste that garbage.
Okay.
Served you right.
Chef Linguini, this is our new intern.
I can't cook, but my little friend can. Maybe I'll introduce you to him later.
Hey, don't worry, it's not what you like. So what are we making today, Chef?
Ratatouille!
Is he okay? He doesn't look quite well.
Oh, he's just a little shy at first. Hey, put it together, Linguini.
Ah, Captain.
Yeah, so it turns out your friend Remy had rabies and about 15 other diseases.
Is he going to make it?
Oh, no. He's very much dead.
Jinkies! Jason Voorhees is shoving a man down the garbage disposal!
Zoinks!
Alright, gang, let's split up and look for clues.
Like, no way, man! Every time we split up, me and Scoob are the ones that get chased by the monsters.
Reno?
Velma spends the whole time just looking for her glasses.
My glasses?
And you two just make out in random closets.
Closets have clues.
But Shaggy, we need to gather clues to find out what the killer's evil scheme is.
Killing!
Would you do it for a Scooby snack?
No.
How about two Scooby snacks?
Wee!
No!
Great news, gang! I am Mask the Killer!
Hey, Fred, you're getting rain on my dress!
Right on the clue!
I guess Fred and Daphne won't be making out in closets any more, he's.
Wee! stupid toy's not gonna come to life, loser!
Reenact my favorite death scene. I have the high ground.
These are styrofoam.
Hey, do you guys want some Girl Scout cookies?
If you say so.
No.
Dora, please. What do I have to do to get my family back?
I'm afraid the only way to get them back is for you to snap me away.
I told you, Dora. I don't want to hurt you.
Then I'll make it easier for you.
What is that?
That is how much time you have before this happens to your family.
Oh, sweet, I'm alive again. So, where are we on the Girl Scout cookies?
We.
No! No, 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 no!
Better hurry up. Not much time left. Tick tock, your family's gonna pop. Yay!
You underestimate my power! Oopsies! Do it!
I can't!
Please, backpack. Ever since Boots died, I can't control it anymore. It keeps getting worse.
What?
Please, make it go away. I don't want to be like this anymore.
I can't.
Destroy me! Family, go bye-bye in 5, 4, 3, 2...
Yeah, you probably got like a phone in here or something, right? Dora, why did you even pack all this stuff?
Yay, now we have all the tools we need to help us.
Dora, we have to call the cops.
If you call the cops, I'll tell them you did it.
What?
And who do you think they believe? The cute, innocent little girl? Or the creepy man dressed up as a backpack who follows her around? Now dig.
We did it! We did it! We did it! Yay! We hit the body!
Goodbye, Timmy! Remember what we discussed. If you stop eating your shit, I'll give you presents!
Okay! You're next!
Oh my god, hi, Santa!
What's your name? Ho ho ho!
What did you just call me?
Oh? I would like to apologize for using the outdated phrase ho ho ho. I now realize it is highly offensive and apologize to my fans who I've insulted with my horrendous bigotry. From now on, I will be using the phrase ha 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 instead.
Santa, this is Chloe. She's the only survivor in a tragic stampede accident that took her entire family, but she made it her special wish to come here and see you today.
Ha 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 ha!
Dude, what the hell?
Ho ho, fuck.
Excuse me, ma'am, we're actually closing in 2 minutes.
Oh, don't worry, I just need one thing. Oh. Attention, shoppers, due to our store
being closed, we will now be subjecting you to toxic fumes.
Have precisely 20 seconds before imminent death. Bye-bye now. Hi, this box appears to be damaged. Could I get another one?
It's just the box. Everything inside's okay.
I know. I just like another one.
Fine! There you go. Another box just like it.
You're fired.
Yes!
That's not mine.
Oh, it's not scanning. I guess that means it must be free. Have a Merry Christmas. Have a Merry...
Go lay down in traffic.
Can you wrap these for me?
We don't do wrappings.
What kind of establishment doesn't wrap...
Okay, fine.
You're fired.
Okay, bye.
50 points to Gryffindor for saving us again.
And 50 points brings them to 450, which means Gryffindor wins.
Minus 5 points for stealing my potions.
Ah, okay, one last deduction.
68 points for doing my laundry.
You guys really just love giving points for everything, don't you?
I wiped after taking a dump.
300 points for proper ass sanitation.
Well, that's just common decency.
5 Norwegian plumbers to Ronald Weasley for grooming me when I was a kid.
Well, that seems highly illegal.
I killed Voldemort.
Half a point.
Really? Half a point for stopping a mass murderer?
I killed Sirius Black.
Minus 4.7 to the 10th power points.
To who?
Professor? Cedric just died.
Oh, minus 20 points for stinking up my garden.
I'm sorry, what's happening here?
I got a jar of dirt.
Jack Sparrow wins the house cup!
He's not even from this franchise.
Swipe or no swiping?
Oh, man!
Swiper, no breathing! Swiper on fire! Swiper, explode! Oopsies, we did it again!
Oh, yes, it's over! I'm gonna make you experience all the tortures you ever did to me!
I wouldn't do that if I were you. No animal or human can withstand the power of the gauntlet. Unless, of course, they are made of some sort of non-organic material, like cotton.
Nice try. Dora, no breathing.
Yay! Looks like we get to resurrect Swiper again.
Okay, Al, 3 wishes. What'll it be?
I wish Jasmine was in love with me.
Oh, Al, I can't just make people fall in love. Remember the musical number?
Oh, right. Okay, well then I wish every other guy in Agrabah was gay.
Your wish is my... Wait, what?
Yeah, I wish every other guy preferred rubbing magic lamps to carpets. That way I'd literally be her only option.
I guess that's technically not against the rules, so... Okay, next wish.
Ooh, I wish Grandpappy was alive. He always used to say I'd die alone.
Okay, I definitely can't bring people back from the dead.
Then I wish he was buried in the pet cemetery.
You mean like the one in that movie where you bury people and they come back to life as flesh-eating zombies?
Yeah, that one.
Why, Al?
Wilbur?
Grandpappy!
Okay, that's it. Final wish. No more loopholes.
I wish you didn't know how to count.
You, Al.
Hey, Bonnie!
Andy!
Hey, I've got my own kid now, so I was coming to see if I can get Woody and the gang back.
Oh, I don't have him anymore.
What?
Yeah, I got distracted by Forky and then I lost him at some random fair.
You replaced Woody with a fork?
He was really special to me. For like a week.
What about Buzz?
He ran out of charge, so I just threw him away.
He runs on batteries!
What are those?
Oh my god, where's Jesse?
Friendship bracelet. I needed money for ice cream.
Mr. Potato?
Accidentally mix them up with real potatoes. Dude, just buy your kids new toys.
I don't even have a kid, okay? I just have no friends and I miss my toys.
You can have Forky.
I love you, Forky.
I'm gonna call the cops now. Yay! Free human food. That was delicious!
How are you still alive?
Maybe next time you should use a stronger dose of cyanide.
Trick of a rabbit!
Backpack!
What do you want?
Great throws! Now it's my turn!
Huh?
Give me the tricks!
Where am I?
This is the shadow! Silly rabbit! Tricks are in our store. Now let's add this to our collection!
Already? Trick cereal? Silly me. Finally, they're mine.
Silly rabbit.
Kids.
I don't even have the tricks.
Stupid rabbit. Tricks will always be for kids.
You know what you get after 30 years of stealing my cereal with my face that I made! You get what you deserve!
Here you go, sir. Hope you enjoy.
Oh, thank you, young man. You're so kind.
No, sir. It was my pleasure. Oh.
Just his time.
Sure.
Hi, is this the black market? Oh my gosh, hi. How much do expired livers go for?
Sir!
Huh?
I just wanted to say that it was my pleasure.
Who the hell are you?
Steve, watch out!
I am inevitable.
No!
Thanos, no snapping! Thanos, no infinity gauntlet! Yo soy Dora.
No!
I'm just kidding! I don't even need this! Thanos, no existing!
Thank you. You just saved half of humanity.
I didn't do it to save humanity. I just did it because I didn't want that blueberry on steroids to have all the fun. We did it! We eradicated half of all life in the universe. Now let's make some Avenger-flavored cupcakes. Bake them into cupcakes.
Pizza for Dora!
Hola!
Here is your pizza!
Yay! Where's the special topping I ordered?
The blood, yeah. Me and my coworkers thought that joke was hilarious.
Yes, a joke. Oops, I forgot my wallet. Why don't you come inside?
Oh, sick Halloween decorations, bruh.
Oops, I forgot my wallet in the soul extraction room. I mean wallet room. Please follow me.
Okay.
Dominoes.
Yeah, Dominoes. Groovy. Love the lights.
We did it.
thank God. A convenient place to bow and arrow. He's impervious to pain. Just die already! It didn't even scratch him!
Here at Disney, we make your dreams come true.
Hi, pal.
I wish I was a princess.
Your wish is my command.
Yay, I'm pretty.
I want a balloon.
One balloon coming up?
Thank you.
I wish I had some peanuts.
That sounds delicious.
I'm definitely allergic, but I don't even care.
I want another balloon.
Oh, you've got it, champ.
Thank you.
Cool.
I wish my dead twin was alive.
What?
Yeah, she got run over by a semi-truck last week. There was a lot of blood.
I don't know if I can actually bring her back.
But Mickey, don't you love me?
Of course, of course. I'm going to try it. I'll try it, okay? Ready?
Abigail!
Last time on Veggie Tales.
Oh boy, I'm so glad we finally got adopted.
Yeah, can't wait to meet all our new friends.
It's been 7 months since the girl attacked us. One by one, she took us all out. Aside from my kids, only two of us are left now.
Speaking of the kids, where are they?
Oh, I just left them exposed out in the open.
You what? Our babies! You devil!
Looks like you have nowhere to go!
Live to fight another day.
Oopsies! Looks like we accidentally committed homicide on purpose again. Backpack! Hola!
Hola?
Looks like you met my cosmic twin.
Where are the two of you?
There used to be six.
What the f***?
I learned how to access the multiverse. Can you help me eradicate my multiversal counterpart? She says we're best friends now. You have to remove the head or they'll stay alive.
One is enough.
I'll take that.
Hi there, friend. I like your hat.
I see you found your cosmic twin.
No, don't hurt him.
Wow, you pushed him into the meat grinder. How malicious of you.
What?
I was just gonna send him home, but you made his wife a widow. Yay!
You did it! You did it! You did it! Yay! You kept this family.
Fire.
No, sir. I swear it wasn't me.
I believe you.
Harry, did you put your name in the goblet of fire? Harry, did you put your name in the goblet of fire? Did you put your name in the goblet of fire? Harry, did you put your name in the goblet of fire? Harry, did you put your name in the goblet of fire? Harry, did you put your name in the goblet of fire? Harry, did you put your name in the goblet of fire?
Excuse me, sir. It turns out Barty Crouch Jr. actually put Harry's name in the goblet.
Oh, shit. My bad, homie.
Did you get the house ready for a guest? Great job! He's about to arrive!
Loose-be-doo, we can do.
That's a neat trick there, that power of yours.
Dora invited us to play a game of Blue's Clues.
Will you help us?
Who are you guys talking to?
Great!
A clue!
Looks like our first clue is fruit punch.
Flush
A pair of goggles. And a present. Now what does Dora want to do? That's right! Dora wants to have a pool party.
You win! Now come help me set it up!
We just figured out Blue's Clues, cause we're really smart.
New record.
Map? What do you want?
There's a place you gotta get. I can get you there.
Who are you talking?
Welcome, trainer. Are you ready to abandon your family and set out on your very own Pokemon adventure?
I'm 10.
Which legally makes you an adult here.
We live in a world with literal fire-breathing dragons.
Isn't it wonderful?
I learned how to tie my shoe like 5 years ago and stopped shitting myself like 3 years before that.
Hey now, no need to show off. Some of us are just slow learners.
One of the Pokemon descriptions says it was banished by the Pokemon God to another world for its violence. It's basically the devil.
Oh, you mean Giratina? Yes, he's actually right outside.
How am I supposed to get past that?
With the help of your first Pokemon.
You want me to fight the devil with a f***ing caterpillar?
Okay, yeah, I've got some other 10-year-olds I need to carelessly abandon into the wilderness, so I'm gonna need you to leave now.
Oh my! Yes, hello? Does my insurance cover children being dragged to hell? Oh, thank Arceus.
Now's your chance, let's go hide!
No, wait, let's just finish him.
What do you mean?
You have his axe, just chop his head off.
But then we won't have time to hide.
We won't have to hide if you just...
By the time I chop it off, he'll be awake!
By the time you chop his head off, he'll be dead!
It'll make too much noise! Find us!
He won't be able to find anyone without his head!
You don't understand! He's unstoppable!
You had that this entire time?
I mean, yeah, I'm a girl. It's protection from, like, creepy guys.
And he's not creepy?
I don't know, I can't see his face.
Do you have brain damage?
Oh my god, he's waking up! Quick, let's hide!
Just kill her.
Hey, Becky, I can't talk right now. Hello?
Hey, Brittany. That's a nice outfit you're wearing.
Thanks! I got it on sale at Forever 21.
How do you think I know what you're wearing?
Oh my god.
That's right.
You shop at Forever 21 too?
What?
Twinsies!
No, do you know where I'm calling from?
Nebraska?
Why would I be calling from Nebraska?
I don't know, to get corn?
Why would I go to Nebraska to get corn?
I don't know, I'm not a corn expert, Jimothy.
Who's Jimothy? Look, I'm a serial killer, okay?
Oh my god, why would you hurt cereal? That's so mean.
No, I kill people. Like your friend Becky. Why don't you give her a call?
Okay. Oh my god, Becky! I didn't know you were dating Jimothy!
I'm not Jimothy!
Okay, we're rolling! Now introduce yourselves!
I'm Butch.
I'm Ace.
And we work for the Joker!
What's it like to work for Mr. J?
Oh, we just love working for the Joker!
Yeah, he's just so funny!
So funny!
I like how he doesn't let us fight Batman with real weapons!
Here you go, kiddo!
You think that's funny? How about when he straps a bomb to your chest? Oh. So funny how Batman had to defuse the bomb glued to me after fracturing my spine.
So funny.
At least we have good dental.
What did you say?
No, wait, I didn't mean it!
What just meant the dental's also glued.
Hot potato!
Yay! We won our game of hide and shriek with our multiversal variant! Let's go play with another! Hola!
Well, howdy! I'm Dorso the Horse Explorer! Welcome to Horse World! Everyone's a horse here! even that bent of a horse.
I am horse.
Just keep in mind, we don't have any doctors in this universe, so if you get any kind of injury, we will have to put you down. Just like horseback over there.
I am dead horse.
Putting people down is my favorite hobby. Yay!
Nay!
Can I have that bracelet, please?
This? Oh, no can do. On account of my hooves are too darn big.
I can fix that.
What?
She cut my freaking arm off!
There's a place you gotta get. I can get you there, I bet. I'm the map, and now I've got my voice back. I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map. Map. Now I can talk, and I won't stop. I'm the map, map, map.
I made a new friend.
I can explain.
Explain what?
Nothing. I'll just go put your friend with the others. Hey, Benny, what time is it?
Here you go.
Dude, what happened to your screen?
Oh, I just dropped it a couple times.
Oopsies. Oopsies. Oopsie. Oopsie. Oopsies. 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 Oopsies.
Okay, Max, so no need to worry. As long as this song keeps playing, Vecna can't get you.
Okay.
Oh, look, Apple just released the new iPhone.
Eevee!
Pokeball, go!
Eevee!
Wicked, I caught an Eevee.
Eevee!
You don't really fit my spooky vibe. Pokedex, how do I evolve Eevee into a ghost type?
Eevee has many evolutions. It evolves into a fire type with a firestone, water type with a waterstone, or an electric type with a thunderstone. However, there is no ghost type evolution.
Yeah, okay, cool. So I just need like a stone?
Eevee!
Wicked.
Eevee!
Did it work? Are you a ghost type now?
I'm not a ghost type! I'm dead!
But I used a ghost stone.
That wasn't a ghost stone! You smashed my skull with a freaking tombstone, jackass!
So, you can't do ghost moves?
No, I can't!
Relax, man. I'll just bring your corpse to the Pokemon Center and Nurse Joy can heal you up.
Wait, don't forget my spleen!
Hey, Nurse Joy, can you fix this?
Why, of course I-
What in the sweet name of Arceus?!
Loki, wake up! I don't like this! Mother, wake up! Please, hello? Loki, wake up, father, wake up. Can you hear me? Wake up, Mjolnir. I don't like this. I don't. Jesus, Saint Loki. I don't like this. Jane, wake up.
Wait, Brandy? Brandy, it's me.
Hey, you. How have you been?
I mean, I'm here with you, so I'm great now.
You're too kind. you. So, what are you shopping for?
Just gathering supplies.
Oh, yeah, for your hobby?
Yeah, I mean, what can I say? It's my passion.
I remember, yeah.
Did you hear back from your boss about that promotion?
Oh, the one I asked about 2 days ago. That's so very fresh in my memory. No, not yet.
How's your Aunt LeBron? Did she have her harpoon extraction surgery yet?
She did. That's something I only told a few people about. You have a great memory.
I've known you for years. I feel like I know everything about you.
So relatable.
Like how your cat does that thing where he meows exactly 27 times every morning at 7:27 because he wants to wake you up, because he wants some of his favorite cat food, gravy-flavored chicken bits.
That's an incredibly specific personal thing for someone to know about. A clear indication of just how well you know me.
Or like that one time that you...
Okay, man, I'm sorry, but I don't remember you. And I feel really bad because you clearly remember so much about me. And I'm clearly a terrible friend.
What? A friend? We're not friends. I'm your stalker. I live in the tree outside your window, silly.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, I'm just here to harvest your organs, man.
What a relief. I just felt so bad.
It happens.
Get it down. Oopsies. I misplaced my dynamite. I'm bored. I'm gonna go resurrect Swiper again.
Oh, yeah, you go ahead, I'll finish up here.
Bye!
There's a place you gotta get, I can get you there.
Okay, we gotta be fast.
I'm the map, sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows.
Hey, do you know any other songs?
Everything that's wonderful.
You
don't like
me, Dora.
Okay.
I made you a Swiper smoothie.
Thank you.
Humanity shall be complete. Enemies will cower in fear at my feet. No more will I be offered the senior discount, but rather the emperor discount. At last, my kingdom shall reign supreme.
Castle!
What are we looking at?
Grandpa, get out of his cage again.
Did he try biting the neighbors or marking his territory yet?
Not yet. He's actually been role-playing this new game he just tried called Dice Dreams. It's this game where you roll dice and you collect coins to grow your, kingdoms.
Traitor!
Luckily, he didn't see the part yet where you can actually invade other people's kingdoms and steal their gold. Otherwise, we might have another restraining order. Wait, where'd you go?
Now your kingdom is mine, old man. Bow down before your new queen!
No!
You're impossibly fast. Your skin is pale white and ice cold. I know what you are.
Say it.
You're a mermaid.
How did you know?
I'm just so angsty, nobody gets me.
Ooh, an angsty teenager!
Somebody, like, help me.
Bella.
I have died.
Oh my god, you, like, saved me. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I know what else you are. You're...
I'm vengeance.
You've heard of Elf on the Shelf, but now get ready for the Easter Feaster!
I got tired of my kids only behaving when that darn Elf on the Shelf was watching, but now I've got the Easter Feaster.
We don't want to look for any more stupid eggs, old man.
Yeah! Those little brats never find their eggs.
This toy is dumb.
Vengeance!
I like Elf more. Whee! So I've always wondered, do you like crappy eggs or...
Hooray! You found my best egg! See you next year, friend!
I saw Map.
We don't talk about Map. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Map. No. But it was Boots' birthday. We were having so much fun. Then Map murdered him with his big stupid grin.
Wait, Map killed Boots?
Don't interrupt. Hey, try to find a way to bring back Boots, but kept assembling. Powers was so weak, so I kept finding souls for murdering. If you want to see your baby, never see his name again. Do you understand? We don't talk about Map, no. Now dig!
Wands in the entire wizarding world. How can I help you today?
I'm here to get my first wand. This kid, Harry Potter, just got one made from a phoenix feather.
Ah, so you want something mythical. I've got just the thing. Feather from a phoenix. Crotch.
What?
That's right. Freshly shaven phoenix pubic feathers.
Do you have something else?
How about this one?
Whoa, there's flames. I bet this is dragon heartstring.
Even better. Dragon vomit.
Oh, God.
Centaur spleen. Fairy wand.
Ooh.
From 100% grinded up fairy.
Yep.
What about elf spleen?
Dobby? How are you still in business?
They say we're the Walmart of wand shops.
Is that a good thing?
Unicorn bone?
What kind of bone? Ah! You know what? I'm just gonna randomly pick a wand.
That's a stick.
I don't care. Go Manion.
Meteor!
Go, Pikachu!
This is gonna be easy. Manion, use Scratch Attack.
Pikachu, use Heart Attack!
What attack? What's happening?
Is he having an actual heart attack? Make it stop!
It's too late. The attack won't stop until the battle ends.
What?
Can't stop. Won't stop.
Give him a potion or something.
Won't stop.
Oh my god.
Won't stop. Won't stop. Won't stop.
Oh my god.
Won't stop.
Oh, I forfeit.
Yay, we won.
What?
That'll be $400.
What the fuck?
Did you get the house ready for a guest? Great job! He's about to arrive!
Lose me too, me can too.
That's a neat trick there, that power of yours.
Dora invited us to play a game of Blue's Clues.
Will you help us?
Who are you guys talking to?
Great! A clue!
Oh, looks like our first clue is fruit punch.
Fleshly drained fruit punch.
A pair of goggles.
And a present. Now what does Dora want to do? That's right! Dora wants to have a pool party.
You win! Now come help me set it up.
We just figured out Blue's Clues, cause we're really smart.
New record.
I'm the map.
Map? What do you want?
There's a place you gotta get. I can get you there.
Who are you talking?
Golly, I wish you were alive so I could have a real friend.
Hey! I have organs now!
Frosty, you're alive! Now we can be best friends forever!
I'm melting! Oh my god! This is excruciatingly painful! You did this to me, you son of a bitch!
Sorry!